Today I will make a project about wireless communication, the finals project. So I will do a project of AM radio receiver CMC 707 6 volts. So this
is the parts of AM receiver 6 volts.
So this is the schematic diagram that I needed. So we have PCB and volume control. Okay. Volume control, variable condenser, ferret and bar with antenna coil, and 4 IF transformer, and oscillator coil, the antenna bar stand, and we have transistors and capacitors. And we have resistors.
The requirements of this project is 6 volts, so I use 4 batteries with 1.5 volts. Next is I have a speaker that can produce sound with 50 watts. So I use this speaker to test with my AM radio receiver.
Let's do it. So we have the PCB board. So let's do it manually. So I have the IF transformer.
So this time I follow the steps in the schematic diagram where to put the transistors and capacitors, resistors, and the volume control, the condenser, the transformers, and the silicon diode. After putting those parts in the PCB, I start heating up the soldering iron to solder the parts in the PCB. Here I have a wires. The 2 black wires is to the speaker and the red and black is to connect to the battery. Then, the white wire, which is for the volume switch. After soldering the parts in other side, I cut the extended wire parts so that I can clearly do well. I soldered the red wire and the black wire for the battery, for the supply. And I have very tiny wires to solder the switch volume. Next, I started getting the speaker to connect the black two wires. Next is peeling the wires to strip the wire to the other wires. Get the electric tape and tap the wires. Thank you. finally, I'm done tapping the wires. Next is, I'm going to test the AM radio if it's working. When I open the switch for volume, there is a sound coming from the speaker. And after that, I turn the tuner from the right to left slowly and stop at a weak station. I set the pointer of the dial to the station with the lowest frequency. So, I adjust the oscillator red slowly to obtain the station. And I adjust the antenna coil to the maximum sound. When I keep turning the tuner, there is a clear voice coming from the radio speaker. So, it means the AM radio is working. This is the final output of the project.
Ano ba yung tawag nun? Yung first game?
The AM radio is working, and while working, I'm nervous that it may not work. But the good thing that I read the instructions carefully, and in the end, I successfully did it. This experience is good for beginners, since there is a schematic diagram to follow and easy to understand. That's all. I enjoyed doing this, and I'll maybe try some others for new experience.